Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, the science continued on the International Space Station. The crew worked on the genes in space investigation, a student-designed experiment that tests whether the polymerase chain reaction can be used to study DNA alterations on board the station. Spaceflight causes many changes to the human body, including alterations in DNA and a weakened immune system. Understanding whether these two processes are linked is important for safeguarding crew health. For the experiment, the crew processed samples in the miniature polymerase chain reaction. Data gathered may be valuable in the development of procedures to maintain astronaut health and prevent an increased risk of cancer on deep space missions. Almost every product we use has a shelf life. From milk and meat to laundry detergent and batteries, it's important to know when it's safe to use a product and when it's time to replace it. But what about materials used for spacecraft? The New Materials International Space Station Experiment Flight Facility, or MISSI-FF, was removed from Dragon's trunk and installed on the station this week as the newest addition to the National Lab. Developed by Alpha Space, the platform will host government and commercial payloads that want to expose different materials to the harsh environment of space. Just about anything that makes up a spacecraft, from metals to circuitry, cameras and computer boards can be installed to see how they stand up to the extreme thermal and vacuum environment. The first batch of materials on board will remain outside the station for 1 year, testing polymers that could shield missions from radiation, studying how to withstand atomic oxygen in space, and evaluating 3D printed samples. This week's question comes from Leonard. He wants to know how astronauts shower or bathe on the space station. Well, Leonard, astronauts have been living for more than a decade aboard the space station and have developed a few tricks that make these everyday tasks easier. Astronauts use special kinds of soap and shampoo. These soaps do not need water to rinse. And astronauts must use them carefully since they don't want soap bubbles to go all over the place. After washing, they use a towel to dry off, but they do not rinse. These special soaps and shampoos were made for hospitals for patients who cannot get into the water. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.